SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to zoom on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've ever found yourself in a situation where you wanted to be able to zoom in on certain parts of your iPhone screen, then there's a way that you can do this. Start by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Accessibility option from this menu, and then you can select Zoom in the Vision section at the top of the screen. Now you just need to tap the button to the right of Zoom to turn it on, which is going to automatically zoom in on your screen. You can change the visible part of your screen that's zoomed by taking three fingers and then just dragging your screen so that the part of screen that you want to view is visible. Well, once you're done using Zoom, if you want to return to the default Zoom level, then you just need to take three fingers again and just double tap somewhere on the screen. Now you'll go back to the default Zoom level, and if you want to use Zoom again in the future, then you can take three fingers again and double tap, and that's going to zoom in, and then you can use three fingers to drag so that different parts of the screen are visible while the phone is zoomed.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.